Hello, today we are at the CoBrA Museum of Modern Art. CoBrA stands for Copenhagen, Brussels and Amsterdam, and it's an art movement which was quite popular after the Second World War. Famous artists are Karel Appel and Corneille, both from the Netherlands.
After the Second World War, the art climate in the Netherlands was extremely conservative. A fierce conflict raged between the traditionalists and those who supported experimental and abstract art. The idealists saw themselves as the vanguard of the new order. Karel Appel made a fire and he called it art.
So off to the expositions below. If you are interested in going to this museum, you can easily get the bus which goes from the museum plein and then you're here in some minutes. So behind me you can see an example of a typical CoBrA artwork. You can judge for yourself if you like it or not. But what you really see is that the artists try to show an artwork like children see the world. So it's really a bit childish, experimental.